Welcome back, everybody, to a brand new Star Wars Battlefront 2 mod map, and today we go on Coruscant Droid Invasion by Bantha55. And this was something I was debating on doing for a long time now. There are two versions of this map, actually. There is a special edition, and there is a regular. You know, I think this one is the regular. I have no idea. I always thought this would be the special edition one. Oh yeah, just so you know, everything takes a lot more damage. And I'm not sure if I can do a full gameplay. I'm very unsure. Nope. See, the only reason I'm defending over here is because I know that my guys are gonna capture it sooner or later. They lost the command post now. Nobody's bothering to capture it, I see. Eh, somebody eventually will. Watch your tail. Ooh, somebody crashed and died. Good. Yeah, I see I got company, alright. Ooh, that thing just dropped. The weird thing is you can actually hold this thing still. Another command post under Republic control. No idea who's shooting at me. I'll probably be dying a lot on this map. Come on, take the command post. Crying out loud. Doing somewhat decent. Aww. Didn't see that coming. I mean, I saw him coming technically, but I'll be using these things mostly. They really make the gameplay go by better. Do they only have like one command post left or something? They just lost that. What you want to do here is you want to make sure these assault tanks and everything don't go cramping your style here, meaning just don't let them kill you. Okay, I'm just gonna move up a little bit. I'm surprised. A command post is now under hostile control. Didn't think that would fall to the enemy. Okay, we'll see if we can attempt help over here. Are they gonna be capturing this back or? Yeah, it looks like they'll capture that back. I was unsure whether or not to help them or not. Oh, that's okay. They can have that command post, I don't want it. Huh! Hey, thanks. I'm on fire. Literally. The enemy has taken a command post. Yeah, I don't think so. No clue who's targeting me, but it's not looking good. Good. Destroyed. Chase down that scout. As you see, I'm literally just mowing them all down with this. It's almost like not even worth it to have units on this field. Get rid of this and it's much more different. Really? You hit into me? Okay, I'm just gonna wait for that to go down a little bit. There we go. Whoa! Why the heck do you keep See what you do to me? You just kill me because you knocked me down like that. Freaking asshole. That just annoys me. Every time I'm in a good position, something like that happens. Why me, huh? Why me? Ah, that guy got on top. That was good. That was pretty funny. Okay, there we go. Well, that kind of helps. Oh, shut up. Well, that person's dead. Okay, let's continue our spree of killing everyone, shall we? I mean, I'm probably gonna do either worse or better, or exactly the same as last time. There we go. You know, like, something is shooting me. I don't know what it is, but whatever it is, it's got some good accuracy. Ow! God, stop hitting me. Is that so difficult to do? Just don't hit my vehicle. Okay, now it's official. I'm gonna actually die legitimately now. There we go. Oh, we're still winning by quite a bit. Wow, this thing's powerful. Holy crap. Didn't think it'd be this powerful. Looks like you got this down. Don't let that try get away. Still looks like I'm doing somewhat better. Oh, hey. Bother me too much, and that's the odd thing. Normally they would. Going on foot. Huh. Well, I'm getting more kills now. Ah, I was actually doing pretty good too. Okay. You can play a shock too, but I'm going back in this thing. Probably gonna be commenting like do more ground gameplay, but you know what? These things are freaking overpowered. Love to see people just go on foot from here. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna destroy that. Okay, I'm destroying that too. Come here. No? Don't wanna? Nope. You're dying. I'm not having it. I don't even know why I'm shooting over there. Watch your tail. Okay, that's gotta hurt. I'm just gonna move up a little bit. Okay. They're dead. No, no. Of course, the thing I destroy ends up killing me. I don't even know why I keep changing units. Well, nice try. It's mine. Like I said, I'm either doing better or I'm gonna do worse, and my predictions are I'm gonna do worse. Gotta have some faith in me, but, you know. Something's killing me. I don't know what it is. Good. Destroyed. Yeah, that's what I was gonna do. Okay, they're dead. That's just funny to watch, is how they just literally kill themselves, fall off. Good. I did finish it off though. Okay. Move up more. They don't even, they barely got any troops. What are you talking about? It's lucky if they even get troops. Okay, you're obviously dead. There we go. Okay, I'm out. I'm definitely out now. That thing's destroyed. It's not even good that I chose this unit. Aww. Guys left. Nope, don't go too fast, don't go too fast, don't go too fast. I just have like this killing streak going on currently. Oh my god! Stop smashing into me! Just keep killing me like that. Ha ha ha. Oh only reason I landed was just to see if anybody would repair it. That's a big no. Nope. That thing is gonna be destroyed. See? I hate to say that I called it, but I did. Well, I actually did kill quite a few people every time I go on foot like that. Mine. We got 915 guys, dang. Thought we had less than that. Nope, no, 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 no. I'll just take whatever I can get now. And of course, look what happens. The one time I don't aim for him, that happens. Well, that's okay. I'll take it back. I don't care. 69! Well, was 69. Okay, you idiots deserve that for just walking right in front of me like that. I'd say so as well. It's a good thing I'm on your side. Good, there we go. Go after that bomber. There's only 28 of them left now. Okay, 26. Oh my god, come on, I didn't see them coming again. Okay, well now that there's only 22 of them left. Like I said, probably doing worse than before, but you know what? It's all in good fun, right? Yep, you're dead. Nice try though. Give you props for trying. Okay, oh. Well, it looks like that concludes this gameplay of Bantha55's Coruscant Droid Invasion. Thank you all for watching this video, and goodbye.